KHQ is proud to be your local TV station. It's Throwback Thursday, so let's open the cube vault. This is a moment seared into many memories.
This date in February should have been just a regular day at Frontier Middle School in Moses Lake. Instead, it's the date when then 14-year-old Barry Lukaitis walked into an algebra class and gunned down two students and a teacher. What year was this? 1993, 1996, 1997? The answer after the break.